Welcome back to Civil Engineering Edge, where we discuss the future of construction. In today's video, we explore one of the most revolutionary technologies transforming the construction industry, 3D printing. Imagine building an entire house in just a few days with minimal labor, reduced material waste, and unlimited design freedom. That's exactly what 3D printing in construction promises. Often referred to as additive manufacturing, this technology involves layer-by-layer deposition of construction materials to build structures directly from digital blueprints. 3D printing offers a range of advantages over traditional building methods, from faster build times and on-site customization to cost efficiency and sustainability. This innovation is paving the way towards smarter, safer, and more affordable buildings. What makes this even more exciting is its potential to solve global housing shortages, especially in disaster-struck or remote areas where speed and efficiency are crucial. Countries like China, the UAE, and the US are already testing and implementing large-scale 3D printed buildings, and the results are inspiring. In this video, we'll cover how 3D printing works in construction, different types of 3D printers used in the industry, the technology behind it, materials and methods, key benefits, cost impact, market size, and finally, the opportunities and challenges it brings. So, whether you're a construction enthusiast, a tech lover, or someone interested in the future of infrastructure, stay tuned because this video is packed with insights. Types of 3D printers in construction. Four types. 1. Gantry-based 3D printers. Gantry-based 3D printers are among the most widely used systems in construction. These printers operate on a fixed frame or scaffold called a gantry with a print head that moves along the X, Y, and Z axes. The print head extrudes layers of concrete or a cementitious mix directly onto the build platform. This type of printer is ideal for creating entire buildings, including walls, frames, and foundations. It's known for its precision, repeatability, and scale, capable of printing multi-story buildings. These systems require significant setup time, but once calibrated, they can produce large structures with minimal human intervention. Used by companies like Cobod and Apis Core, gantry printers are increasingly deployed in residential projects and public infrastructure, especially where rapid construction is needed. The gantry structure provides stability and control, making it suitable for complex architectural designs. 2. Robotic arm 3D printers. Robotic arm printers use multi-axis robotic arms with extruders at the end to print construction materials. These arms offer enhanced flexibility and can rotate in ways that gantry systems cannot, allowing for organic shapes, complex curves, and non-linear designs. Companies like Icon and SQ4D use robotic arms in their 3D printing processes. These printers are compact, mobile, and can be deployed quickly on various terrains. Because they don't rely on a gantry frame, robotic arms are excellent for on-site construction, especially in hard-to-reach areas. Robotic arm printers also support modular construction by printing structural components off-site. They're an ideal choice for customized architectural features, sculptures, and facade elements. As these systems evolve, they are expected to lead the way in design freedom and structural innovation. 3. Crane-based 3D printers. Crane-based 3D printers are large-scale mobile systems that use crane arms to reach extensive print areas. These are used in massive infrastructure projects, such as bridges or multi-story buildings. The crane can rotate and extend its arm over a wide radius, making it suitable for projects requiring large build volumes. This system is beneficial for remote or rural locations, as it can be transported and set up easily. The flexibility of the crane system means it can work around obstacles and uneven ground, something gantry systems often struggle with. These printers are generally used in combination with advanced software to maintain print accuracy and structural integrity. While not yet as popular as gantry or robotic systems, crane-based 3D printing has shown strong potential for commercial-scale construction and disaster recovery efforts. 4. D-shape printers. D-shape 3D printers are specially designed for stone-like structures. Using a binder jetting process, the printer selectively deposits a binder material on two layers of sand or powdered stone. Once the shape is printed, it solidifies into a strong, stone-like structure. D-shape technology is best suited for architectural elements, sculptures, decorative facades, and even burial vaults. The main advantage is the ability to print extremely detailed and durable parts with natural aesthetics. This technique supports non-concrete materials, offering a sustainable alternative to traditional construction processes. While not typically used for full-scale buildings, D-shape printers are ideal for custom elements that enhance both function and beauty. 3D printing technology in construction. 3D printing in construction operates using additive manufacturing principles. A digital model, created using CAD software, is converted into machine instructions for the printer. The printer then extrudes layers of construction material, usually concrete, to build the structure layer by layer. The core technology relies on automated guidance systems, sensors, and AI algorithms that ensure precision in the deposition process. The material used is a specially formulated mix with fast setting properties, allowing each layer to support the next without formwork. This technology reduces the need for manual labor, minimizes waste, and accelerates project timelines. Depending on the printer type, construction can take place on-site or off-site with prefabricated modules transported to the final location. 3D printing is not just limited to walls or exteriors. It's being developed to include structural reinforcements, insulation, and embedded systems like wiring and plumbing. This integration of technology, automation, and construction is moving the industry toward Industry 4.0, where digital meets physical seamlessly, methods and materials. The methods of 3D printing in construction fall into three main categories: extrusion, powder bonding, and spray technology. Extrusion is the most common method, using concrete or geopolymer materials extruded through a nozzle to build walls and structures. Powder bonding involves spreading a layer of powder, like sand or cement, then selectively bonding it using a binding agent. Spray-based methods use a mix sprayed in layers, curing quickly to form solid shapes. Common materials include concrete mixtures with quick set and structural strength properties, geopolymers that offer sustainability benefits, composite materials like recycled plastics and fibers, earth-based mixes for low-cost, eco-friendly housing. Advancements are ongoing in multi-material printing, enabling structures that integrate insulation, reinforcement, and finish layers all at once. Choosing the right method and material depends on the project type, environment, and cost. For example, extrusion is ideal for quick residential housing, while powder bonding suits intricate design elements. These methods and materials together offer flexibility, sustainability, and scalability, essential for modern construction needs. Key benefits. The benefits of 3D printing in construction are game-changing. 1. Speed. Structures can be printed in days rather than weeks or months. 2. Cost savings. Less material waste and reduced labor requirements lead to lower expenses. 3. Design freedom. Complex and organic shapes can be printed without traditional formwork. 4. Sustainability. Less waste, energy-efficient processes, and use of recycled materials contribute to eco-friendly construction. 5. Customization. Each building can be tailored to specific needs without increasing costs. 6. Reduced labor dependency. Automated construction reduces the need for large workforces. 7. Safety. Fewer on-site workers means reduced chances of accidents. 8. Disaster relief. Ideal for quickly rebuilding homes in areas affected by natural disasters. The integration of robotics, smart sensors, and AI adds even more potential, from self-healing materials to real-time quality control. 3D printing allows the construction industry to move beyond the limitations of traditional methods and embrace innovation. It's not just about faster construction, it's about smarter, more efficient, and sustainable building systems that can scale globally. Opportunities and challenges. 3D printing offers incredible opportunities for the construction industry, from reducing the housing crisis to enabling futuristic urban planning. Startups and governments alike are exploring its potential for affordable housing, disaster recovery, and green architecture. However, challenges remain: regulatory and building code limitations, material consistency, and strength testing. Limited workforce familiar with this technology. Initial investment costs and machine scalability. While early adopters are making progress, widespread acceptance still depends on innovation in regulations, standards, and training. But the momentum is growing, and the future looks bright. Cost benefits and initial costs. Although the initial investment in 3D printing technology, including equipment, setup, and materials, can be high, the long-term savings are substantial. A standard 3D construction printer can cost anywhere between $180,000 to $800,000, depending on its scale and capabilities. However, once installed, the printer dramatically reduces labor costs, construction time, and material waste, all of which result in lower overall project costs. Homes that traditionally take months can now be completed in days at a fraction of the labor cost. Furthermore, optimized material usage leads to up to 60% waste reduction, and automation minimizes the risk of costly human error. For mass housing or repetitive structures, the ROI can be achieved quickly, especially for developers and government housing schemes. Construction 3D printing market size. The construction 3D printing market is growing rapidly. As of 2024, it's valued at over $1.5 billion and is expected to reach $4.5 billion by 2030, growing at a compound annual growth rate CAGR of around 15 to 20%. North America and Europe lead the market in terms of adoption and innovation, with Asia-Pacific catching up due to urbanization and smart city initiatives. Government-backed housing projects, defense infrastructure, and disaster relief programs are also boosting demand. The expanding interest from commercial builders, architects, and civil engineers ensures that this market will only grow stronger. With innovations in material science and AI integration, the value and applications of 3D construction printing are poised to skyrocket in the coming years. Which industry uses 3D printing the most? While construction is catching up, the manufacturing industry remains the largest user of 3D printing. It has been widely adopted in automotive, aerospace, medical, and consumer product sectors for creating prototypes, parts, and final products. In aerospace and automotive, 3D printing allows the production of lightweight and high-performance parts. In healthcare, it's used to create implants, prosthetics, and even bioprinted tissues. The consumer goods sector uses it for rapid prototyping and custom designs. However, the construction industry is now one of the fastest growing adopters, especially for housing and infrastructure. As printers get larger and materials more versatile, it's likely to become one of the leading industries for 3D printing in the next decade. Conclusion: 3D printing is not just a technological trend, it's a transformative force that is redefining how we build our world. From custom homes and emergency shelters to eco-friendly infrastructure, the possibilities are endless. As the technology continues to evolve, we can expect safer, smarter, faster, and more affordable construction processes. Governments, private firms, and startups are all investing in this space. A clear sign that 3D printing is not just the future of construction, but it's present as well. If you're an architect, builder, civil engineer, student, or just a curious viewer, now is the time to pay attention to how 3D printing is shaping tomorrow. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge for more in-depth videos on innovative construction technologies. Drop your thoughts in the comments below. We'd love to hear your take. Thanks for watching, and remember, the future is being printed layer by layer.